very rare and interesting violin. That's a Julius Zoller model from around 1950s Germany. The violin shows 5 sound holes on each rib, on each side, and 2 sound holes on the front table. The entire body of the violin is made out of maple, so the front table is also maple. The violin has a 5th string, a 5th sympathetic string running underneath the fingerboard and through the bridge tuned in C. The rest of the strings are normal violin tuning.